older now, you know, running really is painful.
That's painful, but the skating's not? The skating's not painful?
No,
no. Oh, I didn't know that. And it's good exercise for your whole body or just your knees?
Everything.
Really?
Everything.
Oh, it's good. It's healthy for your heart to skate?
It is.
I didn't even know that.
Why not?
I've never been on skates. I gotta get myself some rollerblades.
Yeah, you should. I can do a training lesson.
You would?
Yeah, I
do. All right, Dirk. Thank you so much. Hey, Dirk.
Yeah.
What does the word celebration?
Celebration?
Yeah, what's a celebration?
You celebrate something. For example, you can celebrate your birthday.
My birthday. Yes. I love to celebrate my birthday. What do you do on your birthday, Dirk?
I think I will go rollerblading and make it a party.
You have a rollerblading party?
Yeah, everybody rollerblades and party.
Oh, that's awesome. Do you guys, how many rollerbladers are with you today?
Today? Yeah. I think there are like 17 hiding back there.
17 over there? Wow. Hi, guys.
Hey.
Hi, Tom. It's nice to see you. So, do you guys have a celebration when you're all together?
Yeah, not every day. But
not every day?
Or weekend.
Yeah. Oh,
it's
somebody's
birthday or any birthday.
Yeah, what else do you celebrate?
Mother's Day,
Father's
Day.
Oh, that's nice to celebrate your mom and dad.
Yeah, you can do it for the weekend.
Yeah, absolutely. I have another question for you, Bert.
What?
I'm gonna wait for the train because it's gonna be loud.
Yeah, I'm hearing you.
Yeah. Okay, I got it.
Okay.
What is transportation?
Transportation is from A to B.
From the letter A to the letter B?
No, from the letter A to B. One point to another point.
Get from one place to another place.
Yes.
Oh, and what can you use for transportation?
All kinds of things. For example, I live in the airplane.
On a plane?
On a plane.
You came on an airplane. What other ways can you use that are transportation?
Well, get the airport and get there. The car.
Oh, so a car? That's a transportation thing. So what else is transportation?
Let me think about it. For example, a train.
A train would be transportation.
Train, subway.
And what about what you're wearing? Could that be transportation?
That's even the best transportation because I need to exercise. So, rollerblades
are transportation?
Sure, you can use it for transportation. You can use your legs as well.
Wow, you can use your legs for transportation too? I didn't even know that.
Yeah, if you're a lady, you use your legs.
No, I don't know. I don't even have a license. No, who's going to give me a license? I got to walk.
So I have to train you skating and train you driving.
I drive a Volkswagen.
A Volkswagen?
Yeah, I like the Volkswagen.
Oh, are you allowed to say that on TV?
No, they'll have to edit that. They'll trim that out.
Oh, what?
Unless Volkswagen ponies up some cash.
Oh, right. Well,
wait, I have to. 1 second, Dirk. I forgot one thing. Hold on 1 second. Okay, Dirk.
Yeah.
I have one more question.
All right.
What is a challenge? Who do you think the word challenge means?
Challenge. Oh, wow. Challenge is something which challenges you to do something. It could be a challenge, for example, for me it's a challenge to do, let's say, a marathon.
What's a marathon?
It's just a 42.195 kilometers that you run.
You run? It's like a long race?
Wait. That becomes a challenge to complete this race.
Have you ever done a race like that?
I tried. I only did a half marathon. That was a real challenge.
Was that a challenge? But did you do it?
I did.
Wow, so you faced the challenge, Dirk, and you did it!
Yes.
Nice job!
When I was at school, it was a real challenge not to write a 5 in English. Go ahead. It was a challenge to get good notes, good grades.
Oh, to get a good note.
Yeah, yeah. I had to do my homework.
And you did it, though, right?
I did. I was a little lazy. I wish I could have been more, into it.
But still, you faced that challenge.
I faced it.
Do you have any other challenges that you face every day?
Yeah.
Being nice, that is a challenge. Sometimes people are challenged. Yeah, it's hard sometimes. Hey, Dirk, it was so nice meeting you. Thank you so much for stopping by to talk to me.
No problem. Now I keep on going.
And have a great tour of New York.
I will.
Okay?
Take care.
And take care of yourself.
Right.
How do you say goodbye in German?
Auf Wiedersehen.
Auf Wiedersehen, Dirk. Auf Wiedersehen. Nice meeting you, Dirk.
You too.
Auf Wiedersehen.
Bye.